What up, y'all? It's Westcoastillv back with another reaction video, man. The homie wanted me to check out Key and Peele. Let me hit that. It's a little quick video, funny video. So, I don't know. Well, we'll see if it's funny. I haven't seen it yet, so here's my reaction, man. Westcoastillv. Let's get it. Hitting the bong here. Some...
You know what? Let me hit that.
Really?
I can handle it.
I am certain that you cannot.
No, I smoked a ton of weed in the 90s.
Right, the 90s. You know, weed has gotten a lot stronger since then.
You honestly think it's gotten so much stronger Keegan, that I just flat out can't handle it? Keegan, you think I'm such a lightweight that if I take one puff...
Keegan, you already took a puff an hour ago. We've had the same conversation 15 times in a row.
That would have put a twist on Friday, huh? Man.
Hey, you know what? Let me hit that.
Really?
Oh, man.
I am here with Osmataz Buckshep, the rookie out of Stanford University.
And the racist ass Melly Gibson's.
I know. Pretty much stinky.
Now hold on a second.
And stinky.
Mr. T. Hey,
Key and Peele pretty dope, man. I like that little skit. That was pretty funny, man. So I guess, and then the video goes into some kind of advertisement. So well, that's what's up, man.
Shut the
these fools are pretty funny, man. They got some good stuff, man. So we'll probably be doing some more stuff with some comedy videos, man. So let me know what's up, man. Drop some comments, man. Hit the like button. Subscribe to my channel. I'm Westcoastillv. This was my reaction to Key and Peele. Let me hit that. Pretty dope, man. Funny stuff. See you next reaction video, man. I'm Westcoastillv.